Stupid host buddy thing again.
And we are live on the internet.
What's up, guys?
This is Duke of the Bump and MorsDraconis. What commands do you mean? The only one you need is the host command.
Yeah, but supposedly there's ones to, like, change the fucking weapons and shit.
Oh. I don't really think we have to worry about that.
Alright, well, never mind then.
I mean, the default ones are fine. We're going to be playing some Worms Armageddon, specifically the 1999 PC version.
The only good one.
Well, I mean, Worms 2 and Worms World Party were pretty good, but they were basically just other versions of this game. Can you guys, can you guys in the chat hear us? Blink once for yes or twice for no.
Yep, they can hear us.
Alright, good deal. Can you see the stream? Alright, looks good. I still have the fucking issue with people not showing up with people not showing up in the user list in the chat room, but they're actually in the room. Which is really annoying.
It's really stupid.
Alright,
anyway,
just so you guys know, between games, things are going to look kind of funky, because the game only goes into windowed mode during an actual game. Like, during the interface and stuff, it's full screen, which, unfortunately, there's nothing I can do about that.
Yeah, you're going to get, like, partial video.
I don't even know what it'll look like. It'll look like a portion of the screen.
I don't know.
Oh well, let's get started. Let's get on WormNet here. But I do have the chat room open in a on my netbook. It's kind of a ridiculous setup. I'm sitting here with my netbook perched on the corner of my desk, just so I can see the chat room.
Do you not want my sound bank?
Oh, too late to worry about that now.
Okay,
I'll get it later. Actually, let me go in and edit my team real quick, just so I don't have the default,
bounce.
Yeah, the default sound make.
Right.
How the fuck? Man, it's been so long since I messed around with this shit. Oh, there we go. I'm trying to remember how I can actually get in and edit my team. Oh god, some of these sound banks are so annoying.
Yeah, you should do the my donkey, I kingdom for a donkey.
I don't think I'm gonna have to worry about that. I'm sure plenty of people online are gonna use that one.
I'm sure.
What was the one that sounds like a Oh, here we go. I wanna use sarcastic.
Nice.
Oh wait, that's just a fanfare. No wonder I can't find anything. Let's see.
Well, damn, if you don't have my sound bank, I gotta change it to something else, otherwise it's just gonna be boring as well.
Oh, well, yeah. I'll get it for next time.
Alright, let's see. Yeah.
So, can you guys... by the way, welcome to the chat room, Exergia, Koss, Kos, Monkey Man, and Oxbow. Can you guys, like, see anything now? Like, I don't know what this actually looks like for them.
Could be funny. Let's see. Soulman?
Yeah, it says they can't see anything.
Yep, I'm gonna use that one. Awesome.
Wasn't there, like, a military one, or, like, an army one, where they're all like, Sir, yes, sir!
Yeah, there is.
I forget what that was actually called. Oh, Drill Sergeant. Here we go.
Drill Sergeant, yeah. Quack,
Mike! Alright. Welcome to the chat, Chrono1. Says they see a blast screen with rectangles. Huh, oh well. They can see the actual game, and that's the important part.
Yep. Oh, was it P-Host? Well, no, I don't want a private one. Never mind.
Yeah.
Whoa, weird.
You want to wait and see if anybody shows up?
Yeah, it's no fun just to play against each other.
So, just a little background information. We started playing this game in, what, 2001, 2002?
Oh, God, yeah.
We played for, like, I don't know how many years. But then
a
we
while.
Kinda, yeah, then we kind of lost interest in it. Well, the main reason we lost interest in it, I would say, is because they were really shitty about keeping up to, like, a current version of the patches or whatever.
Yeah.
And, like, all the multiple patches you needed to actually play on, like, a modern computer, it was just a headache trying to get it all to work properly.
It was pretty ridiculous. But then they finally fixed it.
Yeah, well, now there's, like, a universal, like, there's one patch that you need to play on Windows 7.
Alright, this is taking too long. Let's just start.
Alright, we're going to be playing a shopper, which for anyone not familiar with Worms Armageddon, is kind of a, it's like a version, a way to play the game that people made up. It's my turn, so. Basically, just to make sure, can you guys in the chat room, now that the game's actually on, does everything look okay? Because I'm not sure, we haven't really tested yet, if,
I say, yep, everything's working fine.
Alright, good, good deal. So anyway, the idea behind a shopper is that you start the game without any weapons at all. All you have are, like, the basic, you have the ninja rope and the parachute and just, oh, fuck. I thought I selected, Jesus Christ. But anyway, an item boss drops out of the sky every turn, and you have to... You have to collect an item boss before you can make an attack, whether you already have weapons or not.
They say they can only see one side of the screen.
One side of the screen.
Mm-hmm. That's what they're saying.
The window is really small. Huh. Well, let's see. See if I can fix this real quick.
Oh, I fucking raped you. You can only see the left side of the screen.
Okay.
They say.
No problem. That's fixable. Ah, that sucks. That basically means we're gonna have to go in and fucking fix this every single game we start.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Just skip your next turn, because I'm gonna have to do this shit on my turn.
That's fine.
I was worried something like that would happen. I guess when, if we actually get into any actual games with other people, then, we'll just have to hope I don't go first.
Yeah.
So I have a chance to fix it. Welcome to the chat room, Chibi UFO, Just Drop, Irrational Tom, Shinoku, Serious Kako Demon, welcome. Hopefully, things look okay now.
Now it's good, they say.
Now it's good? Okay, sweet.
Yep.
That's a court-martial offense, soldier! Sir, yes, sir!
So which sound band did you go with? The Soul Man one?
Yeah.
It's a pretty good one. I like that one because when you jump, he says, "Get on up!"
Yeah. Hey, motherfucker, you can't just collect everything.
Well, why not?
Well, then I should have skipped my turn, asshole.
Well, okay, you should have gotten the item boss and then skipped your turn. No. Oh, fuck.
God damn it. That's okay, you fucked up anyway.
I didn't fuck up.
Yeah, you did. You're not even gonna hit me. Oh, look at that, he actually hit me.
Yeah, just with one of them, though.
Asking if we're gonna play Classic or only Shoppa.
Well, I don't know about Classic, but I thought maybe we could do a,
Oh, shit. Goddamn fucking pneumatic drill. God damn it.
I thought maybe we could do a T-17.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
If they even have that one in the host buddy thing. I don't know what all different options they have.
They have a shit ton of them.
Really? The only one I've actually tried is Shopper.
Son of a goddamn bitch.
Reinforcements, sir!
Fucking drill.
Aw, man. So nice to play a Worms game with good physics again.
Oh, yeah, dude. What kind of fuck? Super sheep, huh?
Aw, fuck. So, welcome to the chat room. Lion Orphanok. And, oh, I'm sorry, that's Irrational Tomato, not Irrational Tom. I apologize. I had to adjust my name. So, have you actually played with anyone online besides just, like, testing it out?
Who, me?
Yeah. No, Albert Einstein.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Because I got online and played just a couple of random choppers with people the other day.
Oh, yeah?
And man, these people are dicks.
Really?
Yeah.
Cowan and shit?
No, it's like, they play where even if you're playing a chopper, you have to attack from the rope.
Oh, yeah.
Unless it's like a gun or something.
I was gonna say, what the fuck? What happens if you get a gun or something?
Yeah, you don't have to attack from the rope if it's a gun, but,
well, they're just being losers. And of course you have a fucking banana bomb.
We probably should have mentioned that my team is the Urken Army, and your team is Pinky and the Brain.
Yeah.
But I'm sure they would have figured that out by now.
I'm sure.
I'm blue, Mike's red. I mean, I'm blue and Mors is red.
Yeah, I don't care. Everybody knows that I'm Mike. I don't care.
Yeah, and I think most people by now know that I'm Matt, but...
Yeah. Know,
it's important to keep the illusion up. Welcome to the chat room, CPC Gamer.
Fucking... Okay, there we go. God damn it.
The Jerkin Army. Oh, I take offense to that, Krona.
Yeah.
Man, look at all these nice, happy item bosses I can pick up.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Nice save.
Thank you. That was all skill.
Sure it was.
Let's see.
God, I hate this keyboard. All the damn fucking F keys are way too close to each other.
Yeah, I don't even, like, remember what most of the F keys for these weapons are.
No! Oh, you hit yourself.
Yeah, well, I hit you too.
Yeah,
it was pretty funny. I started a game the other day, and, like, I hosted a shopper, and I was like, you know, since I'm hosting, I make the rules, and I say you don't have to attack from the rope since it's just a fucking shopper. And people were bitching at me because, how can you say you don't have to attack from the rope? Then it's not a shopper. And I'm like,
oh,
Jesus,
shit.
Jesus
oh,
Christ,
shit.
People.
Run away.
So what were we talking about beforehand that we said we're... Oh yeah, your TV.
Yeah.
Did you order that part that you said you needed?
Fuck yes. And when I did, it like immediately burnt the same fucking thing again.
Oh damn, really?
Yeah.
So how much money is that you're out?
That was only $100.
Oh. Well, that's kind of a lot of money to fucking lose for no reason.
Oh. Yeah, but you know, if it would have fixed it, it'd have been awesome. I wouldn't have had to, you know, pay $500 or $600 for another fucking TV.
Go, go! Yeah.
You're crazy.
You're crazy.
I really hope the chat room is fucking working, cause it's like it's booted me and reconnected me like twice.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, god damn it.
Haha. What'd you get, a banana bomb?
No.
Sure, yes, sir. What it sounded like.
No, I got something better.
Reinforcement, sir!
But yeah, Exergy is in the chat room, and the other day I was talking about how it would be cool if there was like a script that can convert an IRC chat log to timestamps, so I can put the chat log as subtitles in the YouTube video.
Yeah.
And Exergia fucking made a script that does exactly that.
Fuck yeah, man. Awesome.
It's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to finagle with it a little bit to get like all the timings and stuff right.
Yeah, the chat time, the timestamps.
For what it's worth, if you can see this, I can see you and have not been booted. Okay, that's good. I'm thinking of just going with a completely different solution, like, so I don't have to use the Justin.tv chat room at all. Like, using, there's this embeddable...
Fuck! I hit the wrong button! Damn
it! See, it's funny because I hear you bitching before the shit actually happens. There's, like, a tiny little delay there.
Yeah. The fucking suck. God damn it.
Well, at least you're just playing with me, and you're not embarrassing yourself in front of anyone else yet. Quick march! Oh, fuck! Oh, I forgot how that worked.
Hey, fool! Nice.
See you later, alligator!
Oh, I win.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Good game.
Eddie. I'm dead.
Another OP has a chat room set up on his page. You might be able to use that service. Yeah, there's this embeddable chat room called Nibbit, which somebody else I know uses.
Yeah.
You can either use it on the page, like an embeddable Flash chat room, or you can join it in an actual IRC chat room.
Alright, let me see if I can... Oh, shit.
Let you see if you can what?
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Aww. Okay. Detail...
Okay. CBC Gamer says, my victory fanfare used to be from the Tick. Spoon! Which is funny because we had an entire sound bank for the Tick at one point.
Yeah, man. It was the shit.
Who made that? Did Sean make that one?
Yeah, Sean made that one.
Damn.
Ooh, it's all bubbly.
What?
I don't know. Fuck! What am I looking for here? Alright. Help. Schemes. Yeah, there we go. Let's see. We got battle race, boom race, bungee race, jetpack race, parachute race, rope race, super sheep race, tower rope race, last car. Remember last cars? Those were fun.
Yeah.
Let's see. Capture the flag, fort, golf. So what were we looking for?
T-17.
Yeah, there it is. I got it. Host team 17.
This is like watching a really bad blocked out something at the moment. I wish. See, that's another reason I'd like to go to a different chat room because Justin.tv fucking censors shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's annoying. It replaces profanities with three asterisks.
That's fucking stupid.
Yeah, on Ustream, you could actually.
Oh, shit.
You could actually allow profanity.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, wait. Exergia just say cuntfucker, so I don't know.
Oh, nice one. Excellent.
Did someone figure out how to turn off the censorship?
Oh, shit.
Is T-17 where you start with only tools and find weapons you can create? Yeah, that's...
Yes.
It's kind of like a shopper, except that there's really no roping, and you have more time.
Yeah, that's a lot more fun.
Yes, sir! Alright, good, you're first. That gives me a chance to get the shit fixed again.
Get on up!
Get on up.
Yow!
I'm a sex machine!
Come on, man!
What?
Jump over the fucking thing. There we go.
Oh.
Shut up.
Oh, we suck so much at this game now.
I'm talking to my little wormy dude.
Oh. Is he talking back?
He is.
Oh. Oh, fuck!
What'd you do?
Oh, I got the shit all nice and set up with the screen capture, and then the Worms Armageddon window moved on me.
Fuck, man. I'm not gonna get to the damn box. Alright.
Alright. What? Oh my god.
That hurts a little bit.
I want to jack a bitch up.
Oh man, I forgot you could... Damn it. Oh well.
Alright. The thing should look good now. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Oh yeah, you can actually choose which worm you want to use.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
We should really try to get some other people in here in the next game, so it's more entertaining than just us.
Yeah.
I was hoping some people I know would offer to join in, but I doubt anyone actually has this version of the game. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Now you know what I was dealing with.
Alright, fuck it. Use my one ninja rope.
Ooh. Wow, you didn't even make it last.
Well, that's all I needed.
Oh shit. Oh, you lucky bitch. Oh, it was a super sheep anyway.
Yeah. I volunteer, right. But my copy of Armageddon is really finicky about working. Yeah, you have to get the Windows 7 patch, and then get the, what's it called? X something? X Worms?
No, it was Worms... I don't remember.
Anyway, there's a bunch of fancy mods and stuff you have to install. But once you get it all installed, it actually works quite well.
Yeah. A brand new bag. Yeah, bitch.
So what are you using now that your TV's dead? Just one of those 19-inch CRTs?
Yeah, that old CRT that Sean bought for $5 from a yard sale, like, fucking forever ago.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck!
You forget how the homing missile works?
Yes. I'm used to shooting it from a rope.
Shit, all my dudes are up here.
Haha.
That sucks. Oh well. Doopy doopy doo. Oh! Didn't work. oh well.
Nicely done. Yes, indeed, mission was successful.
I would volunteer if you played Worms World Party. But why? This game's so much better.
This game is infinitely better.
I mean, I don't know if it's actually better, but, like, this is the one that everybody plays. Papa's got a brand
new bag. Alright, what the fuck do I have in here?
I doubt if there's anyone in the chat room for Worms World Party. In what way is it better? Because it's a version that we play. Obviously.
Oh, look at that.
Hmm. I wish the wind was blowing the other way. I wish I didn't use my solitary ninja rope. Well, let's see. Yeah, I'm never going to get up there.
Well, no, man. That's not happening.
Oh, well.
Aw, look at that shit.
Yes, sir. Damn it, Matt and Mike, why don't you do exactly what all of us say exactly when we tell you to?
Oh, that's bad.
Haha. Uh-huh.
Damn it, Brayden. Be smart.
What were you even trying to do?
I was trying to jump across.
Why? There was no item crate over there.
Right? I was trying to get close to you so I could use the weapon that I have.
Don't you still have to pick up a crate before you attack?
Well, how the hell am I supposed to do that when they're all the hell up there?
Well, that's what makes this game challenging.
Oh, meh.
I mean, I don't know. I honestly don't remember if that's an actual rule or not. I mean, I thought it was just like a shopper, except that you only get one rope.
Hell, I don't remember. Yeah, how long has it been since I've played a T-17? Like, forever. You're gonna spunk yourself, man.
Fuck. God damn it, I was trying to just get over there and fire punch you since you only had 13 hit points left.
God, there's no way to get for me to get to any of these.
Yeah, Worms 1 was pretty shitty.
That was horrible.
Yeah, Worms 2 and Armageddon and World Party were way better.
Ooh, Papa's got a brand new bag.
I mean, I guess Worms 1 was pretty good for the time, but it's just adding in the ninja rope to this game that just made everything better. And none of the modern games have. Oh man, seriously? Oh, you suck.
Joe is a traitor!
See you later, Adam. See you later, Adam.
Wow! Prepare for retaliatory action!
Who the hell is Farfik Newton?
It was, the horse that Pinky fell in love with.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
That's an obscure reference.
She was in a whole bunch of episodes.
So we're saying where you don't have to actually get a crate where you, a crate before you
attack. Yeah, man. It's impossible to get a crate every time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I guess the, well, I mean, I guess you have to get a crate every time. If you don't already have a weapon.
Right.
But if you already have a weapon. That makes sense.
Booby trap!
I used to play this on my Mega Drive. I thought it was the best thing in the world. Obviously, he means a Genesis. No, man.
He means a Mega Drive.
There's such thing as a Mega Drive. That's crazy talk.
Ah, oh, damn it!
Well done.
Well, it wasn't supposed to do that. Supposed to go more up, less to the right. Oh shit! You have an axe?
Hell yeah, I have an axe. I have all kinds of good stuff.
Of course you do.
You just relax.
Oh shit! Oh, I'm not dead or anything. Not at all.
Nice.
Jesus. Oh, look at that bullshit.
Man, I was playing a bunch of shoppers the other day and didn't feel like I was getting any of the fun weapons.
Probably because, I don't know.
Like, the best thing I got was a banana bomb. I didn't get the Ming Vase or the Salvation Army or any of that shit.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you get the hand grenade?
Well, yeah, I got the Holy Hand Grenade. You bastard. Someone mentioned the new Gunstar Heroes. It's cool, but co-oping the original might be better for streaming. Yeah, I never played the GBA Gunstar Heroes thing.
Yeah.
Well, fuck. Gotta get some of these crates. I heard it was pretty good, but I don't know if it actually has multiplayer or not.
I don't know. That's awesome, CPC Gamer. Says that us doing Gunstar Heroes was what got him into, or them, he or she, I should say.
Oh, it's a him.
Is it a him?
Yeah.
Into LPing to begin with. That's awesome.
Yeah, his videos are pretty cool. I don't know if he still does it, but he used to go in and manually type subtitles for all of his videos.
Holy shit.
Which is very helpful for us Americans, since he is British and we can't understand a goddamn word he says. I'm just kidding. His accent is actually quite clear.
Aw, oh, damn it!
The GBA Gunstar Heroes isn't new anymore. Yeah, well, I mean, compared to, compared to the other Gunstar Heroes, it's new.
Reinforcements, sir!
Alright, let's see if I can pull this shit off. I'm gonna try to get fancy. That didn't work.
That was fancy.
It would have been fancy if it worked.
All right. Yeah, the wind was blowing
too
much.
Let's do this. Worm 4? That's not a Pinky and the Brain character.
Well, I wasn't expecting to have the useful characters. God damn it! Fuck you!
Yes, sir!
CPC Gamer says, "Oi, what you governor? Apples and pears, meat and two veg, hip hip cheerio."
Yeah, I saw that. That's what I was laughing about earlier.
2 pints of lager and a packet of crisps, please.
God.
Wait, you can't just laugh at stuff in the chat room, Mike. You have to say what you're laughing at.
Yeah, I don't care.
Papa's got a brand new bag. But what about all the people watching this video after the fact?
Well, fuck them. They should be here.
Reinforcements, sir! Good old Mike being politically correct as always. Well, fuck. Now what am I going to do?
I don't know.
Kind of boned.
You are kind of boned. You have infinite teleports, though.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh. That's an interesting idea. I would have laughed if you fell after that.
Now, why would I fall?
I don't know. Because you suck just as much as I do.
I don't know if that's accurate.
Damn it. I knew that was going to fucking happen. God damn it.
Uh-huh.
That's okay.
Is that your only worm?
Yep.
Well, fuck, that sucks. How am I supposed to get down there?
Oh, man!
So have you given up on Grimrock yet?
No, I started over again, though.
Man, I don't understand how you do this shit.
Because I missed a bunch of secrets that I wanted to go back and get. Unfortunately, I didn't miss as many as I think.
Michael play an RPG for like 20 hours and get fucking halfway into it. And then decide, I want to start over.
What are you doing? That's not going to work.
Never know until you try.
You're just gonna fucking nail yourself because of the way the wind's blowing. I mean, go ahead. I mean.
Ha! Now you can't get through there. Yo, missed!
I can't, huh?
Nope. Last time I was visiting friends in America, we had a British night. We had fish and chips, drank tea, and watched Monty Python. Well, shit, that's like 99% of my nights.
And set up, you missed the best part, and set up oppressive imperialistic regimes.
Well, I mean, we can't all be, you know, perfect.
I know.
Well, let's see.
You can't get to me.
Hello, sir.
My screensaver keeps popping up on my netbook, and I keep having to put in my password to undo it.
Really?
I'm too lazy to go in and turn it off.
Yeah.
Isn't that what Pinky and the Brain do? Well, that's what they try to do, but it doesn't always work out that way.
Where should I
Hey there, buddy!
Don't really have much in the way of stuff.
Papa's got a brand new bag!
They're probably gonna kill me, but oh well.
Well, yeah.
Reinforcements, sir!
Why would I not?
No, I mean, you might not, though. You might not do enough damage. You're not gonna be able to get up there, man.
Wanna bet?
Ooh.
Ooh, you got told.
What are you doing? Oh, it's gonna. Ooh. Yeah, I'm probably dead.
Yep.
Trying to play D&D and watch this. My party's going to end up killing me on purpose.
See? I don't see that in the chat room yet. Fuck.
Really?
Yeah, it's pissing me off. Alright, I'm gonna just, Oh, see, now there it is. It's weird. It's like the chat's faster for you than it is for me. Because I'm using an IRC client.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you.
All right, well, let's do another shopper and try to get some other people in there.
Alright.
And if they suck, then we can get extra entertainment by trolling them in the chat room while we talk about them behind their backs.
Hey, there we go. There's somebody.
I was about to talk to him over Skype, but then I remembered, oh yeah, he can't hear me. Oh, welcome to the chat room, Coop Impact. Glad you can make it. Wait for someone else.
Light your dick, man. I mean your shit.
That doesn't sound pleasant.
That doesn't sound pleasant at all.
I wonder what language this guy speaks.
Well, he's Polish.
Yes, sir. Oh, is he Polish?
Well, that's what his flag is.
I don't know what the fucking Polish flag looks like.
Boy.
Alright, let me fix the thingamajig. It's your turn, dude. What are you doing?
Oh, shit, my bad. I thought that was your turn.
No. I'm not the soul man.
Fuck, I hit the wrong button again!
Man, we are some expert elite motherfuckers. Oh my god.
What?
Trying to get this shit set up. Okay, this dude's not a noob. Good deal.
Not too bad.
Welcome to the chat room, Monothu. What's wrong with wearing socks and sandals? I don't know. I never understood that fashion rule.
Fuck! Nope. Farfin Newton is dead. No, not dead. Just you wait. Okay. Sir,
yes, sir. So you're telling me that Farfy Newton was a horse?
Yes. According to Wikipedia.
Man, I don't remember that shit.
Well, you know how Pinky and the Brain was. It was always just Pinky and the Brain.
Well, you could use, Animaniacs characters or something.
Yeah, but that's not Pinky and the Brain. That's Animaniacs. Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm building a bunker.
Oh. Okay. What if this guy complained?
Oh, fuck!
Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Yes,
sir. I was going to turn it around, but it didn't work.
I noticed. Alright.
Papa's got a brand new bag. There was that other mouse, Norm. Was there a Norm in the brain?
There was.
You see, there was an actual, like, full 30-minute Pinky in the Brain cartoon show, right?
Yeah.
See, I never actually watched that one. Fuck. The only Pinky in the Brain I ever watched were the little,
I just plot myself. I didn't even kill the guy. God damn it! Oh, that was most excellent.
Well, that wasn't nice.
Hey. That's what you're supposed to do. I'm just here to get in the way so you can win. Didn't you know that?
Oh, is that your goal?
That was my goal. Oh, he failed.
So did you start playing that Monday Night Combat game?
I fucking tried.
I saw your thing pop up on Steam the other day.
Dude, it was bullshit. I sat there literally for 30 minutes trying to get into a game. And all it did was sit there and say that it was trying to find a fucking game. Never did.
Huh.
It was ridiculous. The most fucking stupid shit I've ever seen.
That sucks.
Fucking downloaded like,
Aw, oh, fuck!
Fucking 2 gigs for nothing. I was pissed.
Is that game free?
Yeah, that's free. Those free-to-play purchase shit things or something.
Isn't it just like a Team Fortress 2 ripoff?
That's from what I understood, but apparently it's different.
I tried to play Team Fortress 2 once, and I had no idea what was going on.
Fuck.
Huh?
Oh, no!
That was some pretty good roping.
Yeah, until I fell on my ass and it sucked.
Huh? That's what makes this game fun.
Should fucking play a proper.
A proper?
Yeah, man.
Are you high?
No! Wow.
Ooh, that sucks.
He just plopped himself.
Welcome to the chat room, Paradox Zero and Mechanical Fong. Dude, with the way we're playing, there is no fucking way in hell we would be able to play a prober. I couldn't even do probers back when I was good. There's like one map I could do a prober on, and I have no idea if they even have that map here.
I'll get you.
Ooh, you got lucky.
Yeah, kinda. Wonder, is there a Fly Shopper scheme?
Yeah.
Oh, we should do a Fly Shopper.
I concur.
You'll regret that. Oh dear.
I'm glad they overpowered the banana bomb appropriately in this version of the scheme.
Yeah.
Half the people in TF2 have no clue what's going on either. Don't feel bad. Yeah, I don't understand those team-based multiplayer first-person shooters. Like, there's a lot of there's a lot of metagame to them, where if you haven't been playing for a while, I guess there's no point trying to talk to you when it's your turn.
Oh shit! I played Team Fortress 2 a little bit. I played the. On the Xbox instead of on the PC, which was fucking, you know, terrible because it's a fucking first-person shooter, but...
Did you play with people you knew?
No.
Oh,
wow.
Motherfucker.
He just plopped you and plopped himself. That was fucking bullshit.
Sir, yes, sir!
Well, so it's just you and me now, Padre.
I believe some people here might not be familiar with Worms terminology. You should explain it. Like what?
Well, a proper... fuck.
Oh, you're fucked, dude.
A proper is a game where all you have are bazookas and grenades, and the timer is 15 seconds, and there's a medkit drops from... Nice one.
Sir, yes, sir.
A med kit drops every turn, and you have to pick up a med kit and attack in the 15-second time limit. And the maps are designed so that, you know, you have to be really good at roping in order to have an effect.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. I was wondering...
That meant it, didn't it?
I was wondering whose worm that was.
God, another fucking banana bomb?
I fucked it up though, don't worry.
I'm still gonna go fucking flying. Oh no, no, I didn't. Oh, good. Booby trap!
Yes, sir! So yeah, what other worms terminology needs explained?
Papa's got a brand new bag. I
mean, there's the Team 17 is the one that we just played. I mean, really, a fly shopper is like what we're doing now, except that there's a big obstacle in the middle of the screen, and you have to fly over it every turn. Most of the rules in these special games are, like, self-imposed.
Yeah.
The game doesn't actually have built-in... Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I literally just won that shit. What?
Good game.
That's funny. Alright, so you want to try and do a fly shopper?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Alright. Let's see. Help.
What is it? Help schemes?
Schemes? Yeah. It's fly shopper. Okay.
Two words.
Yeah.
I went through a whole period where my victory fanfare was Rule Britannia sung in Russian.
Oh, the guy left. Don't leave, fucker.
Who?
Whoa. Somebody joined as soon as I created the thing.
Oh.
And they left.
Let's give it a couple just to see if anyone shows up.
Jesus.
Yeah, some of these maps, man. They're
is that
crazy.
Mortal Kombat? It is Mortal Kombat.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mortal Kombat 2, because Baraka's up on the top.
Yeah, and over on the right you have Liu Kang's fatality where he transforms into a dragon.
Dragon. Oh, God, it's so gay.
Welcome to the chat, BakerBot.
Alright, nobody's coming. Talk to us.
So impatient. My stars.
I didn't notice. Did it set it to 45 seconds?
No, it's 30.
Oh, shit. That's not good.
Yeah, man. It's just going to be hardcore. This will be a true test of your skills.
Oh, God. Yeah, okay. It helps if there wasn't fucking mines everywhere.
And the mines are all random, too.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Sir, yes, sir!
Okay.
All right, where is there a box?
Let's see.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I really want that.
Man, this shit's going to be fucking hard.
It is going to be fucking... Man, this shit is... Jesus. Pretty complicated shit.
Oh, fuck.
Well, flew too far.
I tried so hard and flew too far.
Really? God damn. Alright.
Welcome to the chat, Nightmare Bros.
I flew too far too. Need to do the thing where you fly the other way.
Oh, a mexi?
A mexi, yeah, that's what it was called.
Good luck.
I was trying to remember what the word was. Whoa, there's no... Oh, okay. You said there's no parachute?
Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, this is amazing stuff right here.
I hope you guys like watching a train wreck, because that's what this is going to be.
Oh, God!
Bad shot,
fucking drill!
Sir, yes, sir!
What'd you say? Rainbow fucking drill?
No, the fucking drills.
Oh, drill.
Yes.
Reinforcements, sir!
Alright, let's try flying from
one
here.
One of us flies, we're gonna be amazing.
Oh my god. Oh, so close.
Alright, here you go. I'm gonna do a maxi. You ready?
I don't believe you're going to accomplish this feat.
You think so? Let me get the fuck out of here first. Alright, here we go. As soon as I grab the box.
Man, I don't even know how to explain a maxi for people who...
Fuck!
I mean, basically, a maxi is when you,
Sir, yes, sir!
When you latch on to the middle part, and instead of flying over it, you, like, do a, Man... I don't even know. Oh my god. Like that. That's a maxi. You're just not supposed to do it into the water.
Shit. Okay.
Yeah, this is pretty similar to how some of our old games used to go.
Yep. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck that up. Oh, well.
Welcome to the chat room, Tie-Dye Tundra. I wonder if any of the maps we made back in the old days are on here.
Man, if they are, I would be incredibly surprised.
We had some good maps.
Well, yeah, but pretty much the only place that had that hosted our maps were the Clan 042, you know, thing that Sean had forever ago, and that host isn't even alive anymore.
Yeah. I don't know, I was thinking maybe somebody, like, had them downloaded and re-uploaded them somewhere else.
Well, you never know. Maybe.
Of course, like, visually, all the maps that we made were, like, just primitive black and white ones.
Right.
Because we didn't know how to do the fancy color stuff back then.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you actually pulled it off. Well done.
Now I gotta shoot you.
Yeah, shoot me.
All the way over the hell over here. Oh, Noah.
Well, that was pretty good. Nicely done. Good shot.
Fuck! God damn it, I can't tell where the goddamn mines are.
Well, look at where the mines are. And then...
Everything's too busy.
Too busy?
Yes, there's too much shit.
What, do you have ADD or something?
Yes. I mean, no. Come on, do a maxi, you fucker.
Man, I can't even pull off the normal shit.
You just did!
Well, okay, now that I've done that, maybe I will attempt a maxi.
Oh, Jesus goddamn Christ, you and your fucking banana bombs.
It's not my fault. You play the hand. You play the hand you're dealt.
Got raped! Rape.
Yes, sir!
Rape.
So, if I'm to understand this correctly, rape?
Rape. Yeah, babe! That's what I'm talking about.
Nice, Maxi.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Let me validate you in the chat room. There we go.
Booyah! Uh-oh. Run away.
So I'm gonna go until about 9, and then stop the stream.
Okay.
And then if we still feel like playing after that, I'll just start it up again.
Sir, yes,
okay.
Sir.
So it's separated into two videos for easy uploading to YouTube. Oh my god. So have you had to use a FAQ or a walkthrough or anything yet for Grimrock?
Well, yeah, to try and get all the secrets.
Oh, really?
man, just because there's just so much shit.
Yeah, that's what I hear.
Shit, god damn.
I hear some of the puzzles can be kind of tricky.
Yeah, some of the puzzles are a bit ridiculous.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, fuck, how am I supposed to get that?
Are you supposed to get what? Where? Oh, she can get that.
If I can fucking get out of here.
What the fuck is that an icon of? Is that a donkey pushing a box?
Where?
The thing that you were just up against. What the fuck is that?
I have no idea. I don't know where you're getting a donkey from.
I don't know. I'm just pulling out something that it looked like. You ready? I'm gonna do it again. Oh, well.
Be my guest. Damn it. Good luck. Have fun.
I failed. So close.
Next time we do a fly shopper, we should change it to 45 seconds instead of 30.
Well, I don't know how.
Just when you're in the thing, just do exclamation point help, and it'll tell you how to change those options.
Will it? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know, 45 seconds isn't that big a deal.
Man, I don't know. I don't know how entertaining this game is for the viewers currently.
Well, are they leaving?
Not really, but they're not really chatting or anything.
Ah, look at that bullshit. I probably would have been saved if I used my chute.
I don't know, you were flying a little too fast there.
We're all struck. yeah.
Whew. Alright. Where the hell was that crate? Oh, there it is.
Reinforcements, sir!
Yeah,
do we have another two-player game that we can break out after this?
I don't know if there's anything we could easily get set up. I mean, I was thinking we could do some net play and play something on the Super Nintendo or something.
If you want.
But I mean, that would take a little bit of time to just to get everything configured, right?
Wouldn't take that long. Papa's got a brand new bag.
I think we're slowly getting better at this.
Wasn't there another? I guess not. What to do with F5! Thank you! Uh-oh. Oh well. Play Bomberman. Well, Matt hasn't, you know, gotten that game yet.
Well, the version of Bomberman we would want to play, we wouldn't be able to play online anyway.
Well, yeah. Not this way.
We'd have to wait and then do it locally if we want to do that.
Zombies ate my neighbors.
You know, I've actually never played that game.
I've played it by myself. It's kind of fun. Aw, don't be a bitch. You fucking bitch.
Hey.
Bitch.
That's the name of the game.
Haha.
Oh. Oh well.
Mission successful,
bitch. Sir. How the fuck did... Oh yeah, you banana bonked me. That's how.
Yeah. Man, I was playing the other day with just some random people, and I set a banana bomb down. And I like got away from it. And like for some fucking reason, I mean I couldn't see what was happening because it was off the screen by that point.
Yeah.
But the banana bomb just didn't go off. So I asked in the chat room what the fuck happened, and they said that one of the worms ate it.
Do what? What you doing?
And I was like, is that some kind of mod or something that you installed? And they were like, no, it just happens sometimes.
What?
I don't know. I think they were just fucking with me, though.
I think they were.
I don't know what else could have happened to the banana bomb, though.
I don't know either.
Welcome to the chat room, Dinostra. Dinostra. Dinostradamus.
Oh, we just made a better name for you, man. You gotta go change it.
Oh, I'm fucked.
You're fucked.
Oh, well.
Why'd you fuck? God damn it. You're gonna let me win.
No, I'm pretty sure you're gonna fuck up as well.
You think so?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Alright. Papa's got a brand new bag. Aww. What do I got here? Oh, I got something. Yeah, there we go. What you do? What
you doing? Damn it, Mike, you're supposed to fuck up.
There you go, I fucked up in the end.
Yeah, but you're still gonna win.
Well, yeah.
Oh,
no.
Oh, well. Uh-huh. Good game.
Good game. We are
the winners. That's pretty fun. We should do another Fly Jumper.
Maybe get a better map.
Haha, Pinky and the Brain were the most boring team.
We joined somebody else's Fly Shopper.
Is somebody hosting one?
Well, there's a whole bunch. Well, there's one.
A Fly Shopper?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, cool, let's join it.
Alright. We'll invade his space.
Hi, oops. Hugo.
This one looks good.
I think I've actually played on this one before. It looks familiar.
You need to put your team in there, dick.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, a whole bunch of people.
Cool. That should have made this more interesting. Aw, damn. See you later, CPC Gamer.
Yep, later, man.
Thanks for playing.
Light!
I mean, thanks for watching.
Light!
I was looking at the chat room.
Stop!
Leave me alone! Welcome to the chat room, Cody Farf. No is my game. The fuck are you talking about, dude?
kick? Okay, there we go. Alright. Light! Oh, he left.
Wait. Wasn't that the dude who started the game?
It doesn't matter.
Well, yeah, I guess not. Not with the hosting buddy thing. Well, no, because dude has to be the one to start it.
Yep, we gotta leave.
God sucky, damn. Sucky. Nice CPC gamer.
Is that the same one? Oh, here we go. Join the same one the dude started before.
Okay.
Yeah, you got the idea.
I'm there. Oh, cool, same map.
Yep. No is my game. Okay.
What the fuck? I don't know what that means.
I don't know what that means either.
Welcome to the chat room, Indiana Jason.
Okay, whatever, just leave. Apparently he wants to play by himself.
Okay.
Well, whatever.
I mean, if he wants to do that, he should just make a private thing.
You would think. But he's a moron.
Oh, well. Anyway. Just host another Fly Shopper.
Alright. Host Fly Shopper. Yo. God damn it, it's some gay fucking map again. Ugh. I mean, it's some crappy map.
Thank you. The map should be fine.
Do you want me to try and change it to 45 seconds?
Nah.
Okay, good. Because I wasn't going to.
We'll be good.
Flight! Okay.
Chill.
Let's go, Jedi. Add Zookas. Or not. I'm not, man. Let's go. There are Zookas. Who's LGBT? Oh, never mind.
Hey, he's the one who's saying it. He's on the hit list, not me. I'm just facilitating it. Alright, let me fix the screen.
Ooh.
Sucks that I have to do this every time.
Wow, this guy's actually pretty good.
Well, good.
We're gonna get fucking pwned.
Well, we still have the attack everybody but last rule, so we might have a bit of a chance.
Oh, you got a shitty weapon.
What do you get, the drill?
I don't know what he got, but he attacked from the rope with the drill, so I'd assume he got a gun, so he's probably gonna bitch if we don't use the fucking attack from rope. Yes,
well, fuck him, it's my game. Or it's your game. So we
why no Zookas, man?
Reinforcements, sir!
Meh.
I knew it. Awesome.
Well done.
Yes, sir!
I'm using the super special multiplier client thingy. Don't know what you mean by that.
Oh fuck, I was booted from the chat room.
You were.
Why can't anything work?
Papa's got a brain. Aw. That's unfortunate.
He is in the chat room, better not be talking about me.
What you doing? Holy shit. Blow up! Thank you.
Joe is a traitor!
Nicely done.
Yeah. Oh. That was fancy.
Yeah. This dude's not bad.
Hey, he didn't fly. Okay, there he goes. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright.
Look at this guy, showing off to the cameras. Not that he knows he's being filmed.
Hey! He got cows too? So far. Damn! Fucking instant mines. For the SNES, NES playing thing. I would assume.
Yeah, it's still not letting me log into the fucking chat. Oh, I have to actually go to the website and use that one.
Well,
oh, wait, no, there it goes.
Reinforcements,
sir! Alright, let's see. Who's in first? Blue? Okay.
Well, technically you are.
Well,
yeah.
I will attack myself. Oh, fuck! Don't do that! No! No! Oh, well.
You're screwed. Right on the mine! Yeah!
Pow! Right in the mine!
Yes, sir!
This one? Really?
Alright, I'm back in the chat room.
Got a brand new bag.
Fuck! Oh, ow. Oh, screwed that up. Awesome. Did not get as much speed as I thought I was going to. Oh well.
So what have you been watching lately?
Man, I haven't been watching shit.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you know, besides normal stuff.
Well, it's the normal stuff.
you know, Mythbusters, House, Game of Thrones.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Fuck.
Wow. That was kind of fucked up. I'm not gonna
lie. Why did you go that far?
Because he used a low gravity thing.
Oh, that was pretty gay.
I didn't even know we had those.
I didn't know we did either. That was pretty gay.
Oh, I'm fucked. Oh boy. What the fuck was that? He used a low gravity power up and then used a baseball bat to knock me off the side of the map.
And deedy doo. Oop.
Which, I mean, I guess that's how you play the game.
What the fuck, man? That just pisses me off. Why do you gotta make a goddamn map so fucking wide open?
Blame the map.
Of course I'm gonna blame the fucking map.
Bot aim hacks.
Yeah.
I don't know, I mean, he's not playing perfectly. If he was playing perfectly, then I might suspect that he's cheating, but he is messing up.
Wow. Just you wait. Oh, okay, so we have 10 seconds after dropping something from the rope to move.
Yeah. I thought you knew that.
I didn't notice. I agree, Oxbrabo is no! I
fuck.
Whatever your name is.
Oxbow is MST. Yes, sir. Because he's a fan of Mystery Science Theater.
Oh, I gotcha.
I think they pronounce him Misty. Papa's
got a brand new bag. Yeah, they did, didn't they? But I agree, this map sucks balls.
Oh,
what
it's
the
fine.
Fuck is that? What the fuck is that? This fucking dumbass shit.
Man, we gotta do something about this guy, Mike.
Oh, I don't care.
We can't embarrass ourselves on the internet.
Oh, we're American. They're already embarrassed of us.
The whole world's watching, man.
Yeah, we're American. We suck. Wow, he's gonna pile you with him.
It's pretty cheap.
Pretty cheap. Still gonna fuck up though. Yep, see? Not as good as it could have been. He's trying to be all neat about it.
Still pretty good.
Instead of just fucking dropping it. Wow, he's gonna pile with you like a prick too. That's fucked up.
Oh, he has two other worms we can attack.
Yo, damn it!
So what is an oxbow? Oxbow? Sir, yes,
sir.
What is the origin of your name?
Isn't that like a really strong bow or something?
Is it, or are you just pulling that out of your ass?
Oh, well, I mean, I totally pulled it out of my ass, but
oh, well.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, sounds pretty good. Yes,
sir! Alright, let's do something here. What the fuck? What? Why
would... Yeah, skip your turn. Good idea. Man, this kind of makes me want to play Super Metroid now. Papa's got a
brand new bag. Why? That game sucks. What to do? Wait, did I say that?
What?
What?
You think Super Metroid sucks?
Yes, I do.
Why?
I don't know.
Alright, sounds good.
That's mean, Just Drop. maybe his mom's dead. And, you know, he's in his dad's basement instead.
He said this guy's laughing at you from his mother's basement.
I know, I saw that.
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to the people watching the video later.
Oh, right.
Yep. You have to keep these things in mind.
Ooh, he almost messed up.
Yeah, just about.
So I took it and ran with it for my shaman about 6 years ago, and it just stuck. Ah, okay. I got you. What the fuck is he doing? Wow, how the fuck? Okay.
Right. He's being a dick.
Yeah, that was pretty dickish of him. Single that man out. He didn't kill you though.
Sir, yes, sir. Close enough.
Yeah. Reinforcements, sir. Just need to pile with his worms.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I need to pile with his worms.
Yeah. That way, when he goes to hit you, he has to hit his own worms.
No. What I need to do is not pile with you.
Oh. Did you grab a crate already?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh, good try. Knock him. Yeah.
Aw. Haha.
Good try.
Thank you. That would have been pretty cool if I pulled it off. Yes,
sir. That nice save. We're over here bitching at this guy, and he's being all cool about it and everything.
Yeah, we're all talking shit about him behind his back.
Well, you know, he's probably doing the same thing, so fuck it. Alright. That looks pretty good. Oh well. I probably could have knocked him back a little first and just plopped him from there, but oh well.
Yeah, if you tried to do that, you would have run out of time.
Oh god, I hope we don't have a lot of mail at work tomorrow.
Why?
Why? So then I can fuck off for 4 hours.
but when you do fuck off at work, you complain about being bored all day.
Yeah, but...
Do you like having shit to do at work or not?
No.
And I'm disconnected from the chat again. Awesome. I love technology. Oh, fuck, it's my turn. Alright. I'll worry about that in a minute. After I fuck up my turn.
Just the chat, man. I got it. I'm reading it.
Well, good. Tell me what people are saying about me.
You're a faggot.
Because I'm extremely egotistical.
Why are we even watching this? This is boring as fuck. You fucking failed again. You know, normal stuff.
That's not very nice. Why would they say all these hurtful things about me?
I don't know.
Why, Mike?
I guess the better question is why are they saying that but still here watching?
All I'm trying to do is entertain people.
Oh, I nearly fucked up.
Why don't they leave me alone?
Oh, I did fuck up. Fuck, both of those people are on the other side anyway. God damn it. Now he's gonna fucking kill me.
So what's the deal with it being so fucking cold today?
I don't know. It's gay as shit, dude. Apparently it's snowing in northern West Virginia.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck was that?
That was the stream on my netbook.
Oh.
Because okay. I just went to that page so I could be in the chat room there instead of using the IRC client.
Ah, I gotcha.
Y'all die in hell! What happened to Anaconda Rifle? I don't know. We just kind of stopped talking.
Yeah. Shit, last time I heard, he was in...
He went to Ireland
or whatever, right?
Yeah, he went to Ireland, and, like, his time schedule was all, like, opposite hours. So,
yeah, we just never talked again.
Yeah, we never got to talk to him anymore. Oof.
Wow.
God, that was close.
That was really close.
And I'm gonna fuck up the rest of my turn. Awesome. I love video games.
Just drop, you say you're a nor'easter. What do you mean you're just in northern United States, or?
No, he says he has a nor'easter.
Oh.
Oh. It's like a kind of storm.
Oh, I see.
Some kind of wind conditions or something.
Fuck! Why am I trying to do that from that low?
Have I been in Europe? Nope. Never left the country. Probably never will. Because I'm a poor motherfucker.
Yeah.
Mike has a YouTube account, but he doesn't actually, like, post anything there.
Fuck no.
He just uses it to, like, comment on shit.
Pretty much.
Oh, fuck. I'm in second place now? How did that happen?
Because I failed. Because I... Jesus fucking Christ, how many of those fucking things does he have?
Way too many.
I'm fucking dead.
Yep, good game, Mike. I'm dead. Did you have any good weapons?
No. Flamethrower.
Oh, well, fuck, I have one of those.
Yeah.
I just can't get in a position to actually use it.
Oh, I had an old lady.
Oh. Oh, that's not that good.
Yeah, not really.
Oh my god.
Oh, you got screwed again.
Oh, I hate myself.
So what do we want to play after this?
I don't know. Whatever, man. Just do another regular shopper if you want.
Oh, I don't care. Whatever you want to do.
Oh yeah? Well, fuck you too, then. Good game. Even though it wasn't really a good game. It was actually a pretty shitty game. Well, at least he's a good sport about it and flings himself off the edge of the map.
Alright, chat, what do you want us to play next? Like, game-wise. Not, I mean, this, but match-wise. You know what I mean.
I have a feeling most of them probably aren't really familiar enough with the game.
Yeah, probably not.
To say.
Shit. We should play a proper.
Now, why would you suggest something like that?
Because we haven't played that one yet.
Oh, Dynastra, the rules for a fly shopper are you have to fly over whatever the obstacle in the middle is before you can attack. You can touch the ground. You have to fly over the thing before you can attack. All right, let's play a damn proper. So I can kill myself. Explosions. Play with explosions. I don't know which game would have the most explosions.
It's pinky on my brain. Holy fuck!
Yeah, let's try a different map.
How do I change maps?
I don't know, do exclamation point help.
Holy God!
What?
Oh, it only came up with a crap ton of shit.
Oh.
Let's see, map.
Are you sure it's not a shit ton of crap?
What happens if I just type reset? Oh, that didn't do anything.
I'm sure there's like a command that just lets it choose another random map. It's probably exclamation point map.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah, that looks a little more doable.
That's better. We'll do that.
Alright, this is going to be like way more hectic than all the other games.
Yep.
Alright.
I will spawn right there.
Alright, I have to choose where I want to spawn. I forgot about that part. What'd you call me?
Worst controls ever. Dog!
Oh, I thought you called me dumb. I didn't see what happened because I'm still getting the shit set up. Did you hit me?
Yep.
Okay. Fucker. Alright, basically the rules of Aproper are, you have 15 seconds, you have to grab a crate, and you have to attack from the rope.
Yep.
No ifs, ands, or buts. And normally you have to be good, but we are
playing a really easy map.
Ooh. And we're also ignoring that rule.
Wind fucked ya.
Is there a floor?
I hope so.
There's supposed to be a floor, right?
I hope there's a floor.
I think there's a floor there, it's just too, the water is too high to see it or something. NES Badminton. Play Battletoads.
Yeah.
Damn it, you're kicking my ass.
Can we try Magicka sometime?
I never played it.
Yeah, me neither.
I heard it was good. I don't even really know what kind of game it is. Isn't it like a Diablo clone of some kind?
I think so.
Ah! F1! God damn it. I can't see my keyboard and it's kind of fucking me up. Let me turn on the light.
Fuck!
Papa's got a brand new bag. What you doing? Yeah, next time we do this, we should play some NES games or something.
We should.
Some ice hockey, or some, some Mario 3. Sir, yes, sir. Oh, I'm so fucked.
Oh, you're doing fine.
God damn it.
You were.
I was doing fine until you said that. The real appeal of Magicka is mixing elements to make spells. Papa's got a brand new bag. Papa's got a brand new bag. Oh, you should have stayed up there, man.
Screw that. It's a bitch to get back out of.
Yeah, but it would have made it way harder for me to hit you.
Yes, I'm not worried.
Hey, fuck you. Oh my god. Yes, sir. I could really go for some River City Ransom. That's one game that we never really tried.
I thought we did.
No, we never played that one. Or at least I haven't played it. What you doing? I mean, I don't really generally like beat-em-ups, but I hear that game's supposed to
be pretty good
to fix a lot of stuff that makes most beat-em-ups annoying.
Bayou Billy. What game is that? I don't think I've heard of that game.
Bayou Billy? It's like a platformer.
Yeah. Is it?
Yeah. I don't know if it's two-player or not. But, I mean, it doesn't have to be two-player. We can just find a game and just take turns on it.
Papa's got a brand new bag. What you doing?
Ah! Damn, I thought the wind was more.
Papa's got a brand new bag. Oh, no.
He says it's only the worst gun game ever. It's one of those.
What's the worst gun game ever?
Bayou Billy.
It's a gun game?
Apparently.
Like a light gun game?
That's what I'm understanding.
No.
Damn, dude.
Man,
well, here we go.
Something about this keyboard, man. I don't know. It's fucking me up.
Papa's got a brand new bag.
Play two-player action 52 games.
Oh, God, no. Please.
How the fuck are you being so good at this?
Dude, I used to do this shit all the time.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh wow, I might actually be able to fucking hit you this time.
Reinforcements,
sir! Alright, we're doing a rematch after this.
Oh shit.
Even if you did used to do this shit all the time, you haven't done it in like 10 years or something.
Meh.
How the fuck? Ugh.
Aww. Arcus Odyssey co-op action, or co-op arcade RPG.
Sir, yes, sir.
The fuck is an arcade RPG?
Is that for the NES? Good shot.
Hey, fool!
Fuck you, don't patronize me.
Yes, sir!
Oh, shit.
I never heard of Arcus Odyssey.
Me neither.
I'd like to know what an arcade RPG is. Maybe it just means action RPG.
What you doing? Papa's got a brand new bag.
Man, in the last chat room, some dude was recommending this, this bullet hell MMO.
Oh yeah, I played it. It's kind of fun.
I forget what it's called, I was going to check it out.
It's on Steam. Realm of the Mad God.
Yeah, it's one of those free-to-play games, right?
Yeah. It's pretty fun. It's hard as shit.
Well, yeah, it's a bullet hell.
Yeah. I don't know, I played it for a couple hours, kind of got bored of it.
Is it multiplayer? I mean, I guess it has to be if it's an
it's
MMO.
It's an MMO.
I don't know how that would work either. I mean, did you play with other people at the same time, or is it just like...
Oh, yeah. Hey, you definitely play with other people at the same time.
Like how many?
Oh, there's hundreds.
So is it like a big open world, or what?
Yep.
I guess I'd have to actually see it in action to figure out how it works.
Oh, 85 maximum.
Jesus.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's kind of, it's a as Just Drop says, it's a 360 degree shooter that aims where the mouse goes with WASDA movement.
Oh, so it's like a dual stick shooter.
Yes.
Yes,
damn, dude.
Shut up. It's not my fault I suck.
Kinda is.
great, my messages didn't go through again. Yeah, I'm really sorry about the chat room, guys. I don't know what's going on with Justin TV. I wish they would get their shit together. What are you up
to, soldier? GD dog, GD.
Good game. Let's do another one.
Alright.
We are the winners.
We are 20 minutes away from 9 o'clock.
Okay. I figure we can just call it a night after this one.
Okay.
This has been good enough.
That's cool with me. So when are you gonna stream again?
Oh, Tuesday.
Tuesday. Okay.
Yeah, Tuesdays and Thursdays are gonna be my regular streaming days. And any Sunday that we're not playing D&D, I figure we can stream those days too.
Shoot! Oh shit!
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, we're not doing that map.
Yeah, change that shit.
Nah, we're not doing that either. No.
Wow, that shit's fucking crazy.
Yeah, that shit's ridiculous.
That one might be okay.
It's gonna be hard to get out of the middle.
Yeah. Yeah, do another one.
Yeah. Oh, fuck that.
That one looks okay.
Okay.
I mean, it's going to suck when the crates drop down in those little crevices.
Yeah. Team zone.
Huh? Oh. Your voice went kind of robotic there for a second.
Oh. Yeah. It's probably fucking lag.
Sir, yes, sir!
Alright, let me fix the shit.
Oh yeah, the only good thing about Realm of a Mad God is the max level is only 20. So it doesn't fucking take forever to get where you're trying to go.
What do you mean?
The max level is only 20. So right. It doesn't fucking take forever.
But, I mean, what happens when you get 20, though?
Well, it's like, let's see. It's like,
Oh, fuck, the screen's fucked up. I mean, is there, like, in-game combat? Or combat? In-the-game content, like in WoW or something?
It's like, well, you unlock a new class after you hit level 20.
Oh, really? Something.
Yeah. And then there are, like, super badass classes that you unlock by, like, getting 20 and a bunch of stuff. Like in, Oh, fuck. Brand new bag. Like in, Final Fantasy Tactics, how you have to have, like, a certain level and like, a bunch of classes.
Uh-huh.
Or you have to max a bunch of classes and combine together to get unlock other classes and shit. It's that type of thing.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Is the, are the microtransactions, like, just stuff to make it go faster, or is it, like, cosmetic stuff, or what?
It's basically just shit to make it go faster.
Oh, really?
Good shot, dude.
Thanks. Yeah, I heard about this, this free-to-play FPS that came out recently. I forget, it might be the new Tribes game or something. But, it had the microtransaction thing where,
Oh, shit.
It's like a Facebook game where it takes forever to get another turn.
Yeah.
And then you can pay money so you get more turns faster or something. What? Papa's got a brand new bag. Hey, cover! Oxbow says mostly storage and character slots.
Yeah.
For the microtransactions. I got you. Oh, boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. Wrong button. God damn it.
Yeah, I'm not really watching the chat as religiously as I do during a normal stream. So I apologize for people who join and I haven't said hello to. But this gets kind of hectic when you're playing a roguelike. Alright, welcome Evil Zop, K-Laugh, or Cloth, Sir Clean 189, welcome, thanks for coming. Roman the Mad God is addictive.
Fuck.
Damn, nice try, dude.
What are you up to, soldier? Sir, yes, sir!
It can be addictive.
Reinforcements,
huh? I don't know, it just seems kind of repetitive to me, unfortunately.
Were you playing with, well, I mean, obviously you weren't playing with people you know. Maybe it'd, maybe it'd be more fun with a better group of people.
Yeah, I'm hoping that's the case with Guild Wars 2.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know if I'm interested in playing, like, an actual MMO like that.
Well, I'm gonna give it a try. And if it sucks, then I'm just out $60.
Yeah. I don't know, it's just...
Permission to be bored, sir.
Hey, you were about to cheat.
I was not.
You cow. You're totally about to fire the bazooka from the ground.
I would never do such a thing.
Reinforcements, sir! Quick march!
Oh, fuck, I'm hungry.
Grenade!
I had some fish and chips earlier.
Did you?
Yeah.
Mission successful!
Yeah, they do want 60 for the new one, Ox.
Yes, sir!
But then you don't have to, I mean, you don't have to pay. Oh, fuck, that sucks. But then you don't have to pay. God damn it, I did it again! I thought it said about me. Fuck!
Oh.
Just a monthly fee.
Sir, yes, sir!
How much was the original Guild Wars when it first came out?
Yeah, it was 60 as well, I think. But it quickly went down to 40.
Reinforcements, sir! Quick march!
Uh-huh, you missed.
Oof. Oh! Booby trap!
But I also pre-ordered it so that I could get into the beta weekend thing.
Oh yeah, that's next weekend, isn't it?
Shit! Yes. Yes, that's next weekend.
Damn, dude, it's not hard. Just hit F5. I mean, F8.
Ah, no!
Haha. Wow, actually going after that health kit, huh?
Damn right.
Oh, man! Sir, yes, sir!
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh,
you're that... talking about Guild Wars cost?
Yes, sir.
Because, yes, Guild Wars is an MMO. Shit.
Yeah, I mean, the main reason I don't want to play a game like Guild Wars is because I really... I mean, games like that are just a time sink.
Well, yeah.
And I don't know. I just don't really want a time sink right now.
Sir, yes, sir.
I mean, there's so many fucking TV shows I need to catch up on, and movies I need to watch, and games I need to play, and books I need to read.
Yeah, see. I've kind of run out of all of that.
Damn!
Aw, good shot. Good try.
Damn! Stupid ceiling.
Hey, fool!
Hey, it's not the ceiling's fault, you suck.
Yes, it is. Who else's fault could it be?
Mother! Fucker!
What you doing? Papa's got a brand new bag. Damn, Mike, you need to get your groove back.
Ah, oh, so close.
Haha. I forgot about the whole mines falling through the floor thing.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
You have to get the water level just right so the weapons sink, but the worms don't.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Ronald the Mad God also has permadeath.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's kind of like the Binding of Isaac or something, though.
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, that's cool.
I forgot about that.
Figure out the 2-hour limit. No, unfortunately not. What you doing? We're probably going to call it after this, but in the future, when I stream for more than 2 hours, I'm just going to stop the stream and then just start recording again. Just split it up into 2 videos.
Oh, man! Sir, yes, sir!
yeah, that's just the thing. I mean, you only accept so many deaths before you go outside and kill the neighbor cat. Good stuff.
Well, I mean, I've died hundreds of times in the Binding of Isaac, and I haven't snapped yet.
Man, I fucking died on the goddamn last boss, on the last boss today earlier.
Oh, really?
Ugh. God damn it, it's so frustrating.
Have you beaten the real last boss of that game yet?
Yeah, once. Terrible, what can I say?
Man, it sucks after you beat it 5 times, or 6, or however many.
Yeah.
You get the thing that makes everything harder.
Oh, God. The game's already fucking hard enough.
Well, yeah, but...
I don't... No, go ahead.
Oh, I was just gonna say, if you can beat the game that many times, you know...
Yeah,
I guess that's true. You need an additional challenge.
God, you're kicking my ass!
Well, the tables have turned.
Can't fucking see my damn... I gotta turn the light on. Can't fucking see.
I finally beat Mom the other day. Oh, congrats, Oxbow.
Yep.
Man, there's a secret level, or the secret world of the Binding of Isaac. And I've only gotten it once. I don't know if there's, like... if there's a special thing that you have to do. But every once in a while, once you beat the last boss, it gives you a door to a completely different area of the game called Shoal.
Whoa.
Or Sheol or something. And the boss of that one is Satan.
Whoa. That's pretty fucking badass.
Yeah, I actually made it to Satan, but I wasn't able to beat him.
Yes, sir. Is pretty badass, huh?
What was that? You kind of roboticized for a second.
I said, I said Brimstone is kind of a badass item. Oh, fuck.
Jesus. Well done.
Whoopsie.
What does Brimstone do?
I don't remember.
I never got it.
Really? Isn't that the thing that like turns you all black and shit?
I don't think so. I think that's the contract or something.
Oh yeah, this is it. I could never remember what the fucking item for that shit does.
Well, the Brimstone is something you can only get by selling your soul to Satan. Which is why I've never really gotten it.
Isn't it the one that...
Mission successful, sir! Yes, sir!
I've beaten Satan in real life. Oh, congratulations, Kos.
I don't know what I'm doing. Shut up, game. Yes, that's it. Sir, yes, it turns you black and gives you a charge That's what it does. It's not bad.
Oh, like the chocolate milk?
Yeah.
No, I don't like the chocolate milk.
Yeah, dude, would you... Oh. Oh, look at that bullshit.
Good game.
Good game.
You want to do one more? Have a rematch?
Yeah, not another proper, though.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on. Alright, we'll do another program.
Alright, let me stop the recording real quick and then start it again, since it's been 2 hours.
Alright.
We'll do one more. Alright, and you guys are going to have to just refresh the stream in a minute.